Harry Baxter wears a cowboy hat well for a New Englander transplanted to Wyoming. He got into skiing in his native New Hampshire and spent his early professional years as a ski instructor at Mount Whittier in his home state and Sugarloaf in Maine, where back then a half-day lesson was $4. The only time he missed a winter was during 2 years of Army duty during the Korean War, where he was a staff sergeant with the Combat Engineers. He came back to run the Sugarloaf Ski School and at the same time served as its general manager. Among Harry's marketing gimmicks at Sugarloaf was his heavyweight ski championship, which always brought out a big crowd, giving Sugarloaf more free national publicity than it could ever buy. He landed the World Cup races in 1971, which put Sugarloaf on the map with the challenging downhill run named Narrow Gauge. Harry's enthusiasm for skiing then took him west to the fledgling Jackson Hole Resort to use his promotional skills as Director of Marketing and VP of Public Relations. In 21 years at Jackson Hole, Harry's ski marketing expertise attracted hundreds of thousands of first-time skiers to the Cowboy State. His publicity prowess inspired a whole generation of ski area marketing pros. He created Jackson's famous pole pedal and paddle race, Jackson's Ski Host Program, and the Vertical Feet Program, which rewarded skiers based on the amount of their vertical. As a skier, Baxter is still in his 80s, a top USSA Masters Alpine racer. He's reached the podium multiple times in the Wyoming Senior Winter Games and has competed across the country in the National Masters, taking third in the year 2000. Harry Baxter's infectious enthusiasm for skiing has introduced thousands to the sport and made Jackson Hole into one of America's leading winter resorts.